Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Must Watch. Today I come to you with a video about Hande Erçel. Before I move into my video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and pressing the like button. Thank you and let's get into my video. The popular Turkish actress and model Hande Erçel was spotted leaving a cafe in Istanbul in a very angry state. According to the sources, the incident started when Erçel entered the cafe with a group of friends and placed an order for their drinks. However, after waiting for nearly an hour, the actress and her friends had still not received their drinks. Erçel, who had become increasingly frustrated at the slow service, decided to confront the cafe staff about the delay. She reportedly demanded to see the manager, and when the manager finally arrived, Erçel reportedly berated him for the bad service and lack of professionalism. The manager apologized and promised to speed up the process, but Erçel was not satisfied. At this point, Erçel reportedly began to shout and curse at the manager, accusing him of being unprofessional and irresponsible. The manager then tried to explain that they were short-staffed due to the inexperienced new member, but this only further angered Erçel. She then proceeded to storm out of the cafe, leaving her friends behind. Witnesses at the scene reported that Erçel was visibly upset and angry, and that she continued to yell and curse at the cafe staff as she left. This is not the first time Erçel has had a confrontation with a cafe or restaurant. She has also been known to become impatient and angry when waiting for her food to arrive. The incident has caused a stir in the Turkish media, with many people debating the appropriateness of Erçel's behavior. While some people have criticized her for outburst, others have come to her defense, arguing that she was simply frustrated at the lack of service. Whatever the case may be, it's clear that Erçel was not happy with her visit to the cafe. Thank you very much for watching my video. See you in the next one. Take care and goodbye.